It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Earlier that day.
So guys, this is National Lake Mburo National Park. So we are just having a ride. I'm actually on a bike. So given the fact I'm the one recording.
you understand.
So those guys there on the horse, so I'm having a fun on my bike, having some little time, enjoying the ride. This is Lake Mburo National Park. You can have some fun in this COVID isolation. So you understand the isolation. So, bye-bye. So some zebras having their own fun in the evening, sunset.
A few moments later.
First look at the hippo.
On right or left?
Look at the hippo. Look at the hippo.
Wow, look at the hippo. I hope it's not coming for
us. Take this side. Look at the ear and the zoo people. This is so nice. Hippo. There.
I heard that thing.
Continue there. Yes, stop.
It's freaking out.
Stop. The hippo on land.
Hey, careful.
He has a gun. I mean, I'm not worried.
Close. Look at the hippo.
Female waterbucks. They are busy looking at us.
I don't know. We are danger to them.
We are not danger to them. That's why they are not running away very fast. But if you were on foot,
hey,
now it would think this one is a different thing.
Hey.
Yeah.
Also, it can stay if you're on foot.
Yes, very few. These are juvenile waterbucks. Mm. The mother is there. Yeah, this one has also been chased away. You see, he does not want to waste time. Because usually they do graze a lot, practice some a lot of feeding and fight so that they can gain more confidence to go back in the main herd and fight the dominant male.
We're going straight, eh?
Yeah, we're going straight.
I see it doesn't waste time.
We should play matchmaker. We got entering here. Yes,
find the way how to maneuver here.
Okay.
Good.
There's a show they show on TV. I think about poachers. I think it's about wildlife on Bukedo at night. Yeah, there are some soldiers who
grabbed. Yes.
Hey.
Ah, they. Yeah. There were videos. They went to all national parks and did those videos.
Hey,
some of the poachers were our staffs.
Hey.
It was a video trying to show how they.
Also, it's like a movie.
Yeah, it's like a movie.
Hey,
how we arrest, how we handle the suspects, like that. So they have now crossed.
Look at it.
So fast.
It has very long strides.
That thing can run.
This is your one. This is your selfie. You must have GoPro stars. Black label. John Walker and Sons established Kilmarnock, 1820. drinkiq.com.
Auntie, the thing again.
Like how you just put it.
This is what I was mean.
Giraffes on the left.
But this is a very many.
So there are so many. How many did you bring?
We brought 15.
15, but they
have now multiplied by 2.
Mm.
We have 29 of them. A baboon up in the tree.
Oh, those baboons, they are disturbing us there. They are to leopard.
The male must be around. It must be around, resting somewhere.
So the male is just taking care of all these ones?
Yes.
One male, all these females?
One male, all these females.
Some are its children? Or they are? Okay.
Some are its children, others are the wives.
It is polygamous.
But they can die if you take them.
This lake is 8 meters deep and 10 square kilometers wide.
8 meters deep?
Yes. It was formed as a result. It was formed as a result of downwarping, whereby the interior of the earth crust was made up of the geochemical and radioactive reactions, which reacted together, produced the convective currents that pushed the side blocks uplift, leaving the central block without support, which made it subside. creating a social-shaped depression. Later was filled by water from the in-ground roots and the external sources like rainfall and the inflowing rivers, which later filled the depression and created the lake that we are seeing. However, there is a history part of it that communities around the building of this lake was formed as a result of purchase. Mm-hmm. They believe that this valley existed. They don't explain why the valley was there, but they believe that there was a valley here, and this valley, there lived two brothers, Mburo and Chigarama. They lived in harmony in this valley. Later, as their father was going to die, he gave riches to Mburo, who was the younger brother. Then Chigarama, the elder brother, was given few riches, the inheritance. He didn't follow the Ankore culture of the elder brother to be given more than the young brother. He followed who was well behaved, who used to help him, and was Mburo. So later, very many years ago, when their father had died, Chigarama had a very strong dream that this place will be free flooded. He revealed the dream to the brother, Mburo, and Mburo refused, thinking that maybe he wants to take over the riches that he inherited from his father. Mburo refused, and Chigarama and his wife and the children, they evacuated the place, went and said in the hills we are seeing up across at 1,500 meters above sea level. After a few days, to wake up in the morning, he stood and looked down in the valley where his brother had remained. He found the place is full of water. That's why they named the lake Mburo and our national park. And the other hills were seeing are called Chigarama Hills, basing on the Mburo's brother who shifted and went and stayed in those hills. We have provided a certain structure on the point where Chigarama stayed, and it's the best observation point. When you stand there, you are in a position to see the valley and the five lakes within the park. We have got five lakes in the park. So when you are up on that point, you see the wetland system, you see river which passes through this lake, you see other smaller lakes which are within the park, including the lakes outside the park, Nachuvare and Kachera. So feel free.
Yeah. It has gone inside.
Oh.
There's another one there.
It has run away.
Yes, he's coming inside. Who said he wanted it to swim? It has run swim. He said he wants to swim.
Hello.
Oh, can you see them there?
Mm. But now when you fall in water, can they attack you?
if you are closer to them, and if you fail here, your chances of surviving are also very low.
What? The water?
It's deep. If you are not a good swimmer, you will go.